Tate Reeves likes nice things, and he pays for them with your tax dollars. You already know he's part of the largest corruption scandal in state history. Now we find out he's spent millions of your tax dollars renovating the governor's mansion with lemon trees, $4,000 ice makers, even a meditation garden, whatever that is. Reeves also gave himself a nearly $40,000 raise. More for Tate, less for you. Learn more at taintedtatereeves.com.